me this. Can a maze still amaze if it doesn't have walls? If it doesn't have walls? Oh, come now, detective. I really couldn't be shining more of a light upon the problem. Oh, what a shock. For you, I mean, detective. I was expecting it.
Tell me this. What's dead? You!
Riddle me this. Can a maze still amaze if it doesn't have walls?
If it doesn't have walls?
Oh, what a shock. For you, I mean, detective. I was expecting it.
A security system like this when I robbed Queen Industry. Never mind.
My apologies, Catwoman, but you see, I had a point to prove.
Riddle me this. Can a maze still amaze if it doesn't have walls? Oh, come now, detective. I really couldn't be shining more of a light upon the problem. Detective. I was expecting it.
System like this when I robbed Queen Industry. Never mind.
Now, to be fair, Catwoman, in cat years, you had a very good run.
Riddle me this. If it doesn't have walls?
If it doesn't have walls?
Don't be afraid, Dark Knight. Just step into the light.
To disable a security system like this when I robbed Queen Industry. Never mind.
Halfway there. Now for a final twist. Twist.
There, Selina.
Done on this side.
Okay, gun over here.
Congratulations. And now your reward. Robot. You just about earned it.
When I get out of here, I'm sticking this collar around Eddie's neck.
Well, how clever the pair of you must feel. How smug. Well, I hate to intrude upon this miserable little moment of victory, but I wanted you to be aware you're very unlikely to see one another again. Catwoman, the Batman will fail you, because waiting for him beneath Ranelagh Ferry Terminal is my greatest trial.
Batman, are we...
Don't let what Riddler said get to you.
Eddie is an idiot. But he's an idiot who built a series of underground death traps across the city.
And?
And, I just wanted to say, be safe. This is definitely your mess, and I appreciate you cleaning it up. But just be careful while you do it, okay?
Ranelagh Ferry Terminal. Okay, Riddler. This game ends now.
Okay, we'll join a couple of riots. But I can't be out all night. It's my turn to watch the kids tomorrow.
Kicked out of him by Bruce Wayne.
First Arkham Asylum, then Arkham City, now this Arkham Knight? What's next?
I say we leave Gotham City for a while.
It's tempting, man, but Gotham's been good to us.
This is it, Dark Knight. We're done. Well, you're done for, at least. I must admit that I'm feeling quite charitable at the moment of my triumph. So I will give you a choice. Rather than carry on towards your humiliation and death, I will simply let you drive away in return for a signed statement testifying towards my superior intelligence and conceding that I have utterly checkmated you. Oh, the cat will remain a hostage, of course. A symbol of your failure. Going to attempt it. Very well. But this is my finest work, Detective. My masterpiece, my Enigma Resistance. So, let us take that inexplicably life-sized children's toy for its final drive. This is it, Dark Knight. Your Teutoburg, your Bay of Pigs, your ultimate defeat. That's it, Detective. Drive faster. Drive headlong into defeat. dark knucklehead. To clarify, Detective, this bit is not the surprise. Time is several times more precious than yours. I don't understand. How are you still alive? Oh, of course. You got blood, didn't you? It was luck. Luck! The kindly lifeguard of the idiot. I can hardly factor luck into my equations now, can I? I'm not a homeopath. Marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin. Since you cannot even be counted on to kill yourself, I will do it for you. I'm controlling the mechanisms now. Of course you will. I know you will. Goodbye. More precious than yours. That's more like it, Detective. You failed! For the briefest moment, you almost seemed capable. I want you to know, Detective, that I'm recording all your attempts at this for posterity. And for my social media presence, of course. Don't worry, Detective. You have until dawn.
Not that it'll make any difference.
Faster, Batman. Like, please! Or if you prefer that Roman knockoff Mercury.
After all, Okay, almost there.
Ready to die, my dear? I've always fantasized about your mistakes killing you, Batman. But this does have its appeal.
And here we go. Oh, that's it. No more.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You are now free. Free to take my final exam.
Eddie, I didn't know you'd started cheating. I'm disappointed.
I dissemble. I artfully obfuscate. But I do not cheat. As you and Batman will discover when you attempt my final riddle room. Memory detective, because I do. I can summon your sneering features at will. That is when they don't burst unbidden into my brain. I have perfect recall, too. I can remember every time you've hurt me. Sometimes I wake up, Dark Knight, to the feel of your hands around my neck, your carbon fiber-coated fists smashing into my solar plexus. How dare you brutalize me? Me! Your intellectual superior, your better, me, Edward Nygma, the Riddler, and the world's greatest everything. You're a thug, detective, a bullying emblem of the arrogant notion that might makes right. Come back to the orphanage, where I will end you and the unjust things you stand for.
Now's my chance to free Selina from the orphanage. This sick game has gone on long enough.
Agreed, sir. Best of luck.
You think it's safe being out here again?
To tame a cat.
How have you been?
Perfect. Eddie hasn't said a word since you left that last course. Do you ever rub people the right way?
They never ask nicely.
This is it. One last hoop to jump through, then I'm free to rob Gotham blind. I mean, you know, make sure everyone got out. I'll check the art galleries first.
Meet the Riddle Square, a puzzle which draws influence from both late 20th century puzzle cubes and mid-15th century torture devices.
If Eddie wanted us to play a game of life-size chess, he could have left us more pieces.
I don't think that was the idea.
Riddle me this. How can you play my game when you've already been barred? Perhaps you're looking at this conundrum the wrong way. You can't go through it, children. And no, you cannot tunnel under it either.
Can you find a way in? We need to stop some of the cubes from moving when I fire the charge.
I'm guessing that'd be my job.
Congratulations. Now let's cut to the best part.
Selena, watch out. Get ready.
A riddle, Eddie. Seriously.
You get used to it.
Ah! Beginner's luck. Let's intensify proceedings. You will not win this!
Still not a riddle, Eddie.
You just haven't figured it out yet.
This is it. This is the end. End. The final riddle.
It's done. Key's by the entrance. Let's go.
Oh, you smooth talker, you. Give me a second to compose myself. Would you do the honors? You know what the worst thing about this was? It looked cheap. Well, handsome, what are we waiting for? So is it just Central Gotham that's evacuated? Or are the mansions empty too?
Scarecrow threatened the entire city, Selina.
And it's such a tragedy. You go save the day, and I'll make sure Bruce Wayne locked his doors.
Good luck with that.
You fraud! You chance! Amateur! Look what you have reduced me to, Batman! If you cannot simply bow down when confronted with your obvious superior, then I will stoop to your pathetic pugilistic level and make you! I designed this suit to perfectly defend myself against your violent excesses. So please understand, Dark Knight. This is an intellectual victory above all.
This one's for you, Eddie.
Prepare for disintegration!
Bring it down!
In hand! Hit at the same time.
Ready?
Ready to be vaporized? Enough! This is beneath me. You are beneath me. You want to finish this, detective? Then you must earn the privilege.
Solve every last riddle in this city, and I'll fight you, Batman, but not a moment before.
Or we could just leave you down there, Eddie. Come on, Batman. This cat wants to prowl. I've been cooped up all night, handsome. We're leaving. Why bother? Let's leave him and hit the town. No way. You can finish him off when I'm gone. Aren't you gonna walk me home? I've been cooped up all night, handsome. We're leaving. Ah, fresh. Fresh air, freedom, and darkness. Perfect. How shall we celebrate? I know a couple of poor, defenseless museums. But then again, I also know a couple of hotels.
Tonight's not over yet. There's more work to be done.
Of course there is. You do know how to kill the mood. Do you ever take the night off? Do you ever take the suit off?
Not on nights like this, Selena. It's what I do.
Fine. I guess I'll hit an art gallery or two, while the big bad bat's distracted.
You're not going to thank me?
Why? It's what you do.
I can't leave Nigma at large. I'll find his trophies and put him behind bars.
Ivy saved Gotham? Sell out.
Seen that anarchy guy? That kid'd love this.
Since I love Gotham at night. Okay, let me see you, please. Ready? Okay. Got a bikini?
Bikini.
Give me half the money that you spent on this army, and I'd kill a bat in 2 seconds.
Alright, now what do we have to do here? What do we have to do?
Batman.
I know Batman.
How?
Ain't
too late to join up, my friend. Penguin's always looking for new recruits. He's wise, good too.
Yes. Thank you.
too slow.
Detective.
Play. Dinosaur? Okay.
Oh,